Welcome into this edition of the CSN Insider. I'm Adam Jackso. The Chippewa baseball team has won three out of their last four. We caught up with junior outfielder Logan Regner and head coach Steve Jackso to ask him how the season's going. We're here with junior outfielder Logan Regner, and you lead the team in five offensive categories. What's led to your success this season?
Just developing an approach at the plate and then sticking to that through thick and thin, regardless of results, just trying to keep a level head and keep doing what I'm capable of doing.
Team's 5-1 in the MAC, looking to win your third straight conference series this weekend. How key is it to get off to a good start in conference play?
It's huge. I mean, every game obviously counts the same in the MAC, so it's big to get out to a good start and keep things rolling and keep the momentum going week after week.
You have to tell us about the beard. How long has it been going, and how long are you going to keep it for?
I think the last time I was clean shaven would have been the beginning of the year last year, so it's been well over a year, and plan on keeping it for the foreseeable future, so really no end date in sight.
Joining us is head coach Steve Jackso, and coach, you guys are 30 games into the season so far. What do you think of this year's team?
Well, right now I feel pretty good about where we're at. I think we've made a lot of progress here in the first half of the season. I mean, you know, yesterday went by the halfway point, so now we're, even though we're in only 2 weeks into the MAC season, we've played, you know, 29 games. So at this point, yeah, I like how we're shaping up. Still a lot of room for improvement, in my opinion. When you say a lot of room, I mean certain guys have made good progress, steady progress. Certain guys are continually making progress. And then as a team, you find to start their roles start shaking out, so to speak, you know, where they kind of figure out what we kind of figure out what they're best at, okay, and what matchups are best for us, not only as far as our hitters versus pitchers we're seeing, but also our pitchers against their hitters. So we kind of get a better feel for that. So right now we feel pretty good.
Third conference series coming up this weekend against Toledo. What's it take for the team to get another win?
Well, to win another series, you know, obviously you want to get off Friday on the right foot, okay? So we go down here, we got Nick Deague, and Nick's been good for us, you know, and I know this, if he throws another shutout, we're going to probably win, okay? But at the same time, we got to play defense, and that's the thing. When we haven't won on Fridays, we didn't play always as good a defense. Texas State was the only one on Friday where I really felt we didn't play good defense. So we go in there, Nick throws like he's capable of, and we play that defense. I know we're going to be in the game. Now we're facing a guy that's pretty good. You know, Friday guys in the MAC, they're pretty good. So, you know, we need to tilt that in our favor. We got to do the little things well, you know, whether that be bunt, hit and run, steal a bag. You know, we got to do the little things well, do the good defense, and throw the ball well over the plate.
The Chippewas are heading to Toledo this weekend. They'll play this afternoon at 3 and then Saturday and Sunday at 1 o'clock. For all your CMU baseball coverage, stay tuned to CMUChippewas.com and remember to follow us at CSN Digital. Until next time, I'm Adam Jackso. Fire up chips.